With a very lively start by Leeds, but they'll know as well as anyone that they need a goal. Whelan looks to have injured his wrist. Oh, it's gone right across, and a chance for Leeds to score. They do score. Leeds have the lead through David Wetherill. Whelan. Now he tries to break into the United penalty area. Done brilliantly, Whelan here. Dean and Brian Dean makes it 2-0 for Leeds. Here goes Ince. Gone well for Ince, and right on the edge of the area, offended by Dean. A penalty given. Penalty given by Mr. Ellery. Lukic protects the Leeds net. Cantona beats him easily. Manchester United are on the score sheet.
United's vulnerability allowed other challenges to emerge. A dark horse.